Today, Big Mouth Duck Uncle is teaching Chanda to make a unique boat and along with it, teaching the tables of 5, 6 and 10. Come, let us also learn these tables with Chanda. Uncle has kept some wood and ropes here.
Chanda, my child, come let's make a unique boat. We will first learn the table of 5 while making the boat. And therefore, we will keep 5 woods standing like this.
Chanda placed 5 wood pieces on the ground like this.
Now, we will place 1 wood horizontally like this. And we will tie a rope at the joints where the horizontal piece cuts the vertical pieces. This is 1 multiplied with 5.
Children, can you count the total joints and tell how many these are? 5.
This is very easy. Just keep adding the horizontal woods and keep counting the total joints. Your boat and table both will keep building.
Chanda started dancing happily. Chanda thanked Uncle and went with her unique boat to sail in the river. Chanda was humming the table of 5 while sailing in her boat.
5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15. 5 fours are 20. 5 fives are 25. 5 sixes are 30. 5 sevens are 35. 5 eights are 40. 5 nines are 45. 5 tens are 50.
Appu saw her sailing in her boat on the river. He asked Chanda to teach him to make the boat and the table of 10. Children, to teach Appu the table of 10, how many sticks should Chanda use? 10. Now what should we do to start building the boat and the table of 10? We have to place 1 wood horizontally. Now, how much is 1 multiplied with 10? 10. What should we do next? We'll add 1 more wood piece. Now, 2 multiplied with 10 is 20. Chanda added woods just like us and built the table of 10 like this. And Appu's boat is ready. Now Chanda and Appu both sailed their boats on the river and started for their homes humming the table of 10. Come children, let's repeat the table of 10 with them.
10 ones are 10.
10 twos are 20. 10 threes are 30. 10 fours are 40. 10 fives are 50. 10 sixes are 60. 10 sevens are 70. 10 eights are 80. 10 nines are 90. 10 tens are 100. Children, can you build the table of 6 by using the method taught by Uncle? Make it in your notebook by drawing lines. Oh wow! The table of 6 is ready. Now you can hum the table of 6 in a unique tune with your friends. Exactly like Chanda. Children, in this lesson, we learned the table of 5, 6 and 10. In the next lesson, we will learn some unique uses of tables.